Look at this police officer. Wrong timing or what?